I've seen the future of cinema, and it's IMAX with laser.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to the show. My name is Jonathan Paula. By now, you're undoubtedly already familiar with IMAX, the big screen theater experience mostly found in museums and metropolitan theaters. It's not just for nature documentaries anymore. Over the last 10 years, more and more feature films have been available in this format. And now, that experience is getting a lot better. Because earlier this year, IMAX unveiled the next step in digital projection technology, IMAX with laser. And having just come from a screening of Everest in that new format, let me tell you, it is incredible. Seriously, the best looking image I have ever seen. The darkest, truest, deepest blacks mixed with the brightest and crispest whites. And that contrast ratio, whether you realize it or not, is what sells the photorealism of a picture. It looks so believable because this is the contrast ratio our actual eyes can see. Detail in the shadow as well as the bright whites. When the climbers on Everest emerged from their tents and looked up into the night sky, and you could see all of the stars, as well as the flakes of snow in their beard hair, I had goosebumps. It was the most realistic and cleanest image I had ever seen. I don't want to see a movie in any other format except IMAX laser from now on. It was that great. And yes, it cost a few extra dollars, but the $5 surcharge I had to pay at my theater, honestly, completely worth it. Plus, the incredible image quality is paired with a 12-channel audio system that also adds speakers on the ceiling. It sounded great, it looked great. The IMAX laser system features two 4K projectors running simultaneously with sub-pixel alignment in both 2D and 3D formats to deliver a perceived resolution greater than 4K. In other words, not only does it look absolutely beautiful, it also means that 3D screenings are going to be as bright as regular showings because you have two separate projectors for the left and right eye, respectively. I don't really understand all the technology, though, so I'll let the IMAX guys explain how their stuff works.
We completely redesigned the optics to maximize thermal stability and anti-contrast. And we did this by removing the prism, a component that has been common to every laser and xenon projector ever built. We replaced it with a patented IMAX free space light engine incorporating an Invar frame.
A larger color gamut gives us colors that we could never show before, either with film or digital projectors. You can expect to see more lifelike reds and neon that actually looks like neon.
If you are confused by that techno jargon, the way I like to understand it, and please forgive this poor analogy, is that with the old digital systems, you were transmitting light through a single prism. Sort of like our old composite cables in standard definition, all of the color and brightness and light was transmitted through a single yellow connection. IMAX with laser is like our current component high-definition cables, which use blue, green, and red connections. Because we have three separate lasers, now transmitting colors and brightness on three separate wavelengths, you can transmit three times as much information. At least that's how I understand the new technology. It's very complicated, it's proprietary software, they won't tell anyone how the technology actually works. But when you sit down in that seat and see the IMAX logo for the first time, it doesn't matter that there's 100 lasers shooting at 800,000 tiny mirrors. What matters is what the image looks like. And like I said, it is phenomenal, and not something I can adequately describe. It is something you need to see for yourself. Unfortunately, IMAX with laser is only available in 8 locations worldwide. Fortunately, IMAX has signed more than 71 deals around the world, including the most prestigious and iconic commercial theaters, so hopefully it'll be in a location near you in the coming year. Or maybe you're lucky enough like me to live next to one of the existing locations in Seattle, Los Angeles, Washington, D.C., New York, Toronto, Reading, Mass., or London, England. So if you have the opportunity, check it out. Pay the extra dollars. It's going to be worth it, I guarantee it. IMAX is not paying me to say this. This is not a sponsored video. I was just so impressed by this technology, I had to talk about it, and I encourage you to go check it out if you have the opportunity. If you've already seen something in IMAX laser, let me know what you thought of the movie in the comments below. Until next time, that is The World According to Me. Thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.